Welcome to the channel NCRT Maths Tutor. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also click the bell icon to get regular notification. Chapter 13 Limits and Derivatives, Miscellaneous Exercise, Question Number 1. Find the derivative of the following functions from first principle. They have given these four problems. So the first principle of derivative is that find f dash of x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h minus f of x divided by h. So we have to solve all these four problems by using this formula. So first let us take the first problem, that is minus x. So first let us take this minus x as f of x. So f of x is equal to minus x. Next here to use this formula, we need f of x value as well as f of x plus h. So next you find f of x plus h. So to find that, in the place of x, just put x plus h. So we get f of x plus h, that is equal to minus x plus h. Now we got these two values. Just replace these two values in the formula. That is f dash of x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h is this value, so minus x plus h minus f of x is minus x divided by h, that is equal to limit h tends to 0 minus x minus h minus minus plus, so plus x divided by h. This minus x and plus x you can cancel, so we have limit h tends to 0 minus h divided by h. Here you can't put the limit directly. If you do that like that way, then you get 0 by 0 form. And these are the constant values. So you can cancel this h and minus h so that we get the answer as minus 1. Next sub question 2, minus x to the power minus 1. Again here also to solve this one, you have to use first principle of derivative. So this formula you have to use. So first let us take the given problem as f of x. F of x is equal to minus x to the power minus 1. This I am writing as 1 divided by minus x. That is 1 divided by minus x to the power 1. That is nothing but this value, minus x to the power minus 1. Next here we need to find out f of x plus h. So f of x plus h is equal to, in the place of x, just put x plus h. So minus x plus h to the power minus 1, that is equal to minus 1 divided by x plus h. Now we got these two values. So just replace these two values in the formula. That is f dash of x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h, that is this value, minus 1 by x plus h, then minus f of x, that is this value, minus 1 by x, that is plus 1 by x, minus minus become plus, so I have written here plus, divided by h, then that is equal to limit h tends to 0. Here you can take the LCM, x into x plus h, then here this x is multiplied with here, so that we have minus x plus this x plus h is multiplied with this one. So we have here plus x plus h divided by x into x plus h divided by h. Then minus x and plus x will get cancelled. Then we have here limit h tends to 0 h divided by x into x plus h. Then this h I am taking here, so that h by 1 become 1 by h. So we have here into 1 by h. Then this h and h you can cancel. So we have limit h tends to 0, 1 divided by x into x plus h. Now put the limit, that is h is tending to 0. So 1 divided by x into x plus 0. That is, this is 0. So we have here the final answer, 1 divided by x square. Third sub question, sine x plus 1. Again here you have to use the first principle of derivative. So let us take this given problem as f of x. So f of x is equal to sine x plus 1. Next find out f of x plus h by replacing x with x plus h. So f of x plus h is equal to sine, replace this with x plus h. So sine x plus h plus 1. Now put these two values in this formula. So f dash of x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h, that is this value, sine x plus h plus 1 minus f of x, that is this value, sine x plus 1 divided by h. Now here to solve this one, you can use the formula, that is sine a minus sine b. Sine a minus sine b is equal to 2 cos a plus b divided by 2 into sine a minus b divided by 2. Here in the place of a, you can take the value x plus h plus 1, that is this value, and then in the place of b, you need to take the value as x plus 1. So a is x plus h plus 1 and b is x plus 1. Then apply this formula. So that here we have f dash of x is equal to limit h tends to 0 2 cos a plus b. A is x plus h plus 1. So x plus h plus 1 plus b is x plus 1. So plus x plus 1 divided by 2 into sine again a is x plus h plus 1 then minus b. So b is x plus 1. So minus of this means minus x minus 1 divided by 2 divided by h. Next here we have limit h tends to 0 2 cos this becomes 2x plus 2 plus h divided by 2 then sine h divided by 2. Here this x and minus x you can cancel, 1 and minus 1 you can cancel. So we have sine h divided by 2 divided by h we have. Then here see here we have sine h by 2. So if you have here also h by 2 then you can use this formula and you can solve. That is limit x tends to 0 sine x divided by x is equal to 1. But to get this one, to use this formula, we should have the same variable in the numerator as well as in the denominator. Here we have h by 2, here we have just h. So that's why to make this as h by 2, I'm multiplying here as well as dividing this 2 so that we can make this one as h by 2. So here I'm multiplying so that this 2 I'm taking here. So that becomes h by 2 and then this 2 will come here so that become 1 by 2 and that will get cancelled with this one. So after cancellation and then we have limit h tends to 0. This is cancelled with this 2. So we have cos 2x plus 2 plus h divided by 2 into limit h tends to 0 sine h by 2 divided by h by 2. This 2 I am taking here, so we have h by 2. Now if you compare this with this formula, then we can take this one as 1, the limit h tends to 0 sine h by 2 divided by h by 2, that we can take as 1. So and here for this h you can apply the limit. So we have here cos 2x plus 2 plus 0 divided by 2 into 1, that is cos 2x plus 2 divided by 2, that is equal to this 2 you can take out. So cos, and then you can cancel. So we have the final answer as f dash of x is equal to cos x plus 1. Next fourth sub question, cos x minus 5 by 8. Let us take this given problem as f of x. Then next you need to find out f of x plus h. So replace x with x plus h to find f of x plus h. So that is equal to cos x plus h minus 5 by 8. Now put these two values in this formula, that is f dash of x is equal to limit h tends to 0 cos x plus h minus 5 by 8 minus cos x minus 5 by 8 divided by h. Here to solve this one, we can use the formula cos a minus cos b is equal to minus 2 sin a plus b divided by 2 into sin a minus b divided by 2. In this formula, you can take the a as x plus h minus 5 by 8 and b value as x minus 5 by 8. So this value I am taking as a and this value I am taking as b. So now let us use this formula. So we have f dash of x is equal to limit h tends to 0. This I am writing by using this formula, that is minus 2 sine a. A is this one, x plus h minus 5 by 8 plus b. B is x minus 5 by 8 divided by 2. Then into sine a. A is x plus h minus 5 by 8. Then b is x minus 5 by 8. Then here we have minus sign. So minus x minus 5 by 8. That means this become minus x. Minus minus becomes plus. So plus 5 by 8 divided by 2 divided by h we have. Then here we have limit h tends to 0 minus 2 sine. This become 2x and minus 5 by 8 minus 5 by 8 that become minus 2 5 by 8 plus h divided by 2. Then here this minus 5 by 8 and 5 by 8 you can cancel, minus x and x you can cancel. So we have sine h by 2. Then we have divide by h. Next again Yeah, the method is same as the previous problem. We have to apply this particular formula, that is limit x tends to 0, sin x divided by x is equal to 1. But to use this particular formula, we should have the same variable name in the numerator as well as in the denominator. See, here we have sin h by 2, here we have just h. So that's why I make this value as h by 2. I'm multiplying as well as dividing by 2. So that 2 divided by 2 I'm doing. So this 2 will come here, that becomes h by 2. And this 2 I will take here in the numerator, so that become 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means we can cancel with this 2 also. So this will be cancelled and this will come here. So we have limit h tends to 0 minus sine 2x minus 2 pi by 8 plus h divided by 2. Then limit h tends to 0 sine h by 2 divided by h by 2. Now this entire thing is equal to 1, as here the numerator as well as denominator variable is same. So we can take this one as 1, and here you apply the limit, that is minus sine 2x minus 2 pi by 8, h is tending to 0, so plus 0 divided by 2 into 1, that is minus sine. From this you can take 2 out, so 2 into x minus pi by 8 divided by 2, this 2 and 2 you can cancel, so the final answer is f dash of